second game running over 4,000 again at Priestfield, this time first round, first leg of the Coca-Cola Cup. Gillingham a goal down when Bristol Rovers made the most of a corner. But once again, Gillingham came fighting back. Dominic Naylor equalised from a free kick with the help of a deflection. The Gills strive to gain a first leg lead over their second division opponents, but were probably happy to settle for